Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. Find the three-digit number a, b, c. If this three-digit number equals the sum of all its digits to the power 3. First of all, we want to narrow down the search interval because the three-digit number a, b, c is a three-digit number. So the minimum number should be 100. The maximum number should be 999. For the given condition, a, b, c equals the sum of its all digit, a plus b plus c to the power 3. Replace a, b, c by a plus b plus 3 to the power 3. We find the left-hand side limit, the right-hand side limit. So here we can take the third root for all three parts at the same time. So we can find the smallest number here should be 5. The largest number can be 9. This means A, B, C is dominated by two numbers between 5 and 9. Now we can consider different situations for A, B, C, the sum. The sum can be 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, totally 5 different situations. We discuss one by one to check, to find if there's an answer. If A plus B plus C equals 5, so here, a plus b plus c equals 5. 5 to the power 3. 5 to the power 3 is 125. 125 is a three-digit number. Is this the answer for a, b, c? A, b, c, if this is a, b, c. So the right-hand side should be sum of its digit. 1 plus 2 plus 5 to the power 3. 1 plus 2 plus 5 is 8. 8 to the power 3 is not same as 5 to the power 3. This implies 125 is not the answer. Consider a plus b plus c equals 6. 6 to the power 3. 6 to the power 3 is 216. 2 plus 1 plus 6, which is 9. 9 to the power 3 is not same as 6 to the power 3. This implies 216 is not the answer. Let's check 7. A plus B plus C equals 7. 7 to the power 3 equals 343. Sum of its digit, 3 plus 4 plus 3 equals 10. 10 to the power 3 is not same as 7 to the power 3. So the three-digit number, 343, is not the answer. A plus B plus C equals 8. 8 to the power 3 equals 512. Sum of its digit, 5 plus 1 plus 3 to the power 3, is the same as 8 to the power 3, because 5 plus 1 plus 2 equals 8. So this is one answer. We want to check if we still have some other answer. The last one to check is a plus b plus c equals 9. 9 to the power 3 equals 729. Sum of this three-digit number is 7 plus 2 plus 9. That's the sum of all its digits. To the power 3, 2 plus 7 plus 9 is 18. 18 to the power 3 is not 9 to the power 3. So the three-digit number 729 is not the answer. So here we find the only answer is 512. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.